You won't believe your eyes with googly eyes spin. Let's unbox it. You will find one pair of spinning glasses, three sets of distorting lenses, one game board with one spinner, 54 cards with 162 challenges, 18 lens tokens, 4 sticky pawns, 1 pencil and 1 drawing pad. Place lens token in matching spots on the board. Shuffle the cards and place them in the playing area with all you need to draw. Before you play, form the teams. There can be 2, 3, or 4 teams with no more than 4 players, but at least 2. Choose a sticky pawn and place it on any lens token on the board. Now you're ready to play. The youngest player goes first. Spin the spinner. When the spinner stops, it indicates which token to move to, what color lenses to put in the glasses, the color of the clue, and the special effects this turn. You can move your sticky pawn in whichever direction to the first space with a token matching the color shown on the spinner. Take the lenses of the color indicated by the spinner and gently press them into the glasses. Take a card and find the clue that matches the color. Before you start to draw, tell your team the category. They can be places, objects, characters, and animals. There are 3 special effects. One of them is a bonus, but the other 2 add an extra tricky challenge. If the spinner stops on this icon, the playing team has double the amount of time to guess, so restart the timer and continue to draw. This icon means the player must use their non-dominant hand. This icon means that the playing team have only 3 guesses. Their turn is over if all 3 guesses are not correct. So, move the sticky pawn, draw a card, put on the glasses, move the switch to start the timer, and draw. You can't speak or mime the letter or numbers. If your team guesses the clue before the time runs out, you win the token. If your sticky pawn is on the space that says steal, you win that token, plus you can steal one of the other team's tokens. When all the tokens have been removed from the board, the game ends and the team with the most tokens wins. Googly Eyes Spin from Goliath.